There's breaking news coming in. Taliban holds meeting with former Afghanistan President Hamid Karzai and Afghan National Reconciliation Council Chief Abdullah Abdullah in Kabul. That's the latest information trickling in at this point of time amidst the power tussle that is going on between Amrullah Saleh and Taliban co-founder Mullah Baradar. This is the news that is coming in. We'll get you more details in just about a bit as Saleh has gone ahead and staked claim as the caretaker president of Afghanistan, and the constitution of course empowers him to do so. But the Taliban is holding a meeting with the former Afghan president and the Afghan National Reconciliation Council chief Abdullah Abdullah in Kabul. If you have Geeta Mohan with us, let's go straight across to Geeta in just about a bit. But for now, we're bringing you the power tussle that is going on, the Afghan power play that is going on at this point of time, with Ghani out of the country, having fled. Afghan Vice President Amrullah Saleh has claimed the title of the president, and Taliban is now holding a meeting with the former Afghanistan President Hamid Karzai and Afghan National Reconciliation Council Chief Abdullah Abdullah in Kabul. And this is amidst the entire political power play and tussle that is going on between Amrullah Saleh and Taliban co-founder Mullah Baradar.